Johann Pestalozzi was a Swiss educational thinker whose development of a natural method of education brought significant changes to teaching and learning throughout the world. He initially thought the mind was a blank slate that gradually acquired ideas from expressions carried to it by the senses. He constructed an eclectic philosophy of education that mixed various ideas together without integrating them harmoniously. He was greatly influenced by Rousseau's Emily. Using Rousseau's principle of natural education and his own schooling, memories of school, he constructed his method of education. Pestalozzi developed some important educational insights based off his time working with orphans. He found that because of the harmful experience that the children have been through, they were suspicious, frightened, and often show emotional withdrawal. He realized to make any progress in their former education in reading and arithmetic, he first needed to win their affection, create a loving and trusting environment. He needed to create a home-like atmosphere in the school, which the children felt secure as their material and emotional needs were satisfied. He structured his method of teaching into related phrases called general and special method. The general method was about creating a climate of emotional security, and the special method, which stressed the objective lesson of forms, numbers, and sound or name. The general method was also intended to create schools characterized by a pervasive climate of emotional security, which was necessary and preceded the special method. The special method emphasized sensory learning and concept formation. The origins of general method went back to the first impression of infancy. He concentrated on the mother and child relationship. What he found that if the child and mother relationship was positive, then an emotional secure child would respond to other people with love, trust, and affection. The Pestalozzian lexi is that caring teachers first need to create a classroom of emotional security and then go on to teach skill and subjects. His philosophy of education was simply a love message in which he told teachers and children to simply love one another. Thank you.